Come to the next presentation. Now it's my great pleasure to introduce Daisuke Ito. He's an assistant professor in the Department of Dermatology at the Hamamatsu University in Japan. Tai actually spent, I think, years in Hamburg, and he was not only extremely productive, but he also miraculously managed to avoid getting press-induced alopecia areata himself. Thank you. Very much. Today I'm talking about humankind receptor C5 is the novel target for the treatment of alopecia areata. So actually these cells are produced from gamma, and gamma has three bilections. One is the upregulation of energy cluster, and another one is upregulation of IPM, which accumulate Th1 and Th1 cells, and another one is separate gamma by directly induced apoptosis. And we have already noted that alopecia areata is characterized by one of these, which is composed by Th1 and Th1 cells, and also in growth phase, CD8 positive Th1 cell is still remained around the areas. And we have reported that olopatasin prime punch histamine drug inhibit the swap of these by the inhibition of F-actin polymerization, CXCR3 expression, and partial influx. Therefore, if we can upright the activity for the treatment of alopecia areata. Professor Nakano has already reported that CCR5 positive Th1 cells significantly accumulate around their bars compared to that of CCR4 in C3H-HTJ mouse. That is the main Charita model mouse. So CCR5 is expressed by T cells, macrophages, and microglia. Th1 cells are characterized by the expression of CXCR3 and CCR5. And CCR5 is expressed on Th1, Th1, and WT cells. This is important for receptor for macrophage tropic virus in HIV to enter host cells. And CCR5 inhibitor analog blocks HIV ex vivo infection of malignant cells within their epithelium. And defective alleles of this gene, CCR5, have been associated with their HIV infection resistance. And the ligand of this receptor, including MC2, TIM1 alpha, TIM1 beta, and 1 test, sorry, the ligand of CCR5 is protein. And CCR5 and CPTs has been already discussed. For example, recent sclerosis and different plans shows a high zinc expression of CXCR3, CCR5, CCR3, TIM1 alpha, and TIM1 beta. And increasing around CCR5 and CCR5 on CD4 T cells in BMC of over different panels. And from gamma CCR5 expression in buying natural killer T cells and the CCR5 plant-based expression in Capri, then of gamma carrier correlate with the development of drugs. Enhanced CCR5 positive CCR3 positive helper T cells regular in patients with active balance groups, increasing the ratio of CCR5 positive CCR X, C plus P plus body active balance loops in the process. And CCR5 polymorph for reason in primary patient with agent assessment. So I think we will use a lot of cell-centric. This is the entry inhibitor, and specifically, Orlando is a negative allosteric modulator of CCR5 receptor. And this chemokine receptor CCR5 is the essential core receptor for the most HIV strains and necessary for the entry or process of the virus in cells. And the drug binds to CCR5, another drug binds to CCR5, therefore it blocks the HIV from the CD. So we use the C3H mice, and we induce the we induce occasion ion on C3H mass as follows. At first, we obtain the reticulum cells from C3H mass with occasion. And obtained reticulum cells are cultured with IL-2, IL-7, IL-15, and reticulum cells are activated. And also, we added dynamics activated machines with and we continue to action these cells for 8 minutes. Then these activated T cells are subcutaneously injected in 8 months or 6 patients. 1 month later, we can recognize our H region on this. This method is newly developed by Dr. Aries and Kevin's lab. So this is the result. Left panel is left panel mice are treated. Mouse was treated by Malagon and right panel is control mouse. On gay cell, these mice induced mice shows our pitch vision on here. And day 12, as you can see here, regrowth hair was found on the CCH mass treated with Orlok. And on day 15, compared to control mice, treated mice shows clearly shows growth of hair. This is another mouse. Also this in artificial induced mouse shows improvement of hair loss on day 15 and with this this hair loss improved. So and this is the ratio of improvement of hair loss region. This is a improvement ratio of the hair loss area. Compared to control mass, Ronabidoc treated CCH mass significantly improved. And HD stain shows the increasing number of infecting cells. Ronabidoc treated work. And also immunofluorescence stain shows the increasing number of CD4 positive, CCR5 positive cells. Not so clear that these cells are double positive cells. Still, some cells are double positive, but the number of CD4 and CCR5 positive cells are increasing. And reflect the cells of Amisha that she positive CCR5 positive cells was increased after the treatment of the armament. Already, Dr. Rossi reported that the Malabiloc decreased the chemoactive activity in monocytes, macrophages, and dendritic cells. As you can see here, compared to the control group, the land-based-induced hemoptysis activity was significantly increased by this method. We used another newly developed technology, real-time horizontal hemoptysis assay. So this machine has two chambers, a front chamber and back chamber, and samples are injected from to the front chamber and chemokine aspect on the back chamber. And here there is a constant gradient and cells move to the high gradient area. This is a control. Here is Landis. This is CGT cells. As you can see here, the CGT cells move to for the higher gradient of Landis. This is non-treated group cells. Then, this how to manage this is a these cells are treated with maybe 1 micromolar compared to 0 micromolar the these cells will be lost slightly to what runs some and what next so next this is for treated by 10 micromolar analog as you can see here the chemotaxis activity was completely dropped and analog so the cells cannot accumulate around the above. Okay. So the velocity of CD8 cells was significantly increased by analog treatments like this, 4 grams. And also analog down-regulation frequency of CCR5 positive CD8 positive T cells obtained from immunos. This range runs with artificial reactor, the 0.2% or the CD8 positive and CD8 positive CCR5 positive cells. And the intensity of CCR5 is slightly downregulated by blood. And we also obtain skin infiltrating cells from this range runs lesions. Tissue regions, and this is isotype control. This is a healthy C-stage mass without a tissue reactor, and this is a tissue reactor mouse, and this is a C-stage mass with a tissue reactor frequency mouse. So the percentage frequency of CCR5 and CD8 positive cells were that was increased. So analog in this activity in CD8 T cells, and analog can improve a T-shirt C-stage mass by inhibition of hemotaxis, and analog can regulate CCR5 expression on T cells, not only in all cells, but also in C-stage therefore, CCR5 in analog is a new candidate for treatment of T-shirt. Thank you for your attention.